have been judged and found wanting.
Oh, that was uncalled for.
Ahoy, me hearty. Come here. Arr. I confess, I be needing your help.
Just in time, my dear LaChance. Wind of my heart's sail has been captured. It's that thieving pirate lord, long-bronzed Gilbert. I aim to run him through with a rusty cutlass, but alas, he wears the most potent protection, LaChance's plot armor. After Gilbert sweet-talked his way onto our boat last night, he stole LaChance away and vanished. Must have been using that sea sorcery that's so popular here on the island. Go talk with the local witch doctor. We'll have to fight fire with fire.
Plot armor is precious booty. No man can die when wearing it, so the legends go. But somehow, Gilbert pried the armor off LaChance. Unless he... No, he had to have used some magic devilry. The witch doctor's an old friend. Her magic's helped me out of many a sea pickle, which is like a sea cucumber, but even brinier.
Excuse me? Hale, are you the witch doctor?
No, Aldrin. I need a drink.
That be she, but she be asleep. Or in a trance. Or a sleep trance. Find a way to wake her from her witchy slumbers.
Up you go!
Well, blow me down! That trance be deeper than a sunken semiotician! But have no fear. There's a cannon not far that you might commandeer. Short a course!
Welcome to Yes We Cunnin', here for all your cunnin' needs. If you need something louder, we've got the powder. Care to give it a blast, me lord? D? Oh, very quaint, don't you agree, me lordy?
Yes, but I'm looking for less quaint and more thunderous. You understand?
Oh, just sorry, shot. The lordy wants it louder. Bring her down below and swap her up with something what kicks proper. Let's show him what the Far Mountain Clan can do. At the ready.
This will not do. Only the loudest cannon will suffice. If possible, I need it to be too loud. Is that clear?
But the dragon cannon is forbidden. Ever since it woke the dragons of the Far Mountain in the last age.
Splendid. Step to it, lad.
Very well. Dragon cannon. Dragon cannon hoist! Right, you dogs. Raise high that elder boar from which all worldly sorrows were shot. Today, we rouse the hells themselves.
That's exciting.
Put your backs into it, you sorry spineless act of God! Don't keep the customer waiting all day!
Take a moment more, I'm sure.
Pull her up, faster! The Lord is dying all age up here!
I am so sorry, me lord. Fear you. Cannon.
All right. I'm awake. Wait. I'm awake?
Oh my goodness, that was loud.
What's so bloody important that I couldn't get a little shut-eye?
A brigand needs to face justice, but he wears plot armor. Can it be destroyed?
Destroy plot armor? Impossible! Unless you're a cunning witch doctor like myself. I can't destroy it per se, but the curse of true character could turn a crusty coward into a smaller creature, and the armor would fall right off. But then again, they might transform into a vicious giant monster, depending on their character. Either or.
I must have misheard you. I thought you said transform into a giant monster.
Tell you what, meet me at the Ravenous Caverns, and we'll put the curse together. Together! It's a good thing you arrived when you did. A coven of coils showed up at my hut the other day, claiming my magic cauldron for their own. We'll reclaim it soon, but we need the proper ingredients first.
Sea hags! Comrades and concubines of long bronzed Gilbert they are!
Bones! So it's you who wants to destroy some plot armor. Didn't LeChance own some? I thought you two were flotsam bound together in a foamy sea of love.
Aye, we are now and always will be. But LeChance has been kidnapped, and his plot armor sits on the burly chest of long-bronzed Gilbert. I won't rest till my love is in my arms and my blade in Gilbert's gut.
Now we'll harvest the materials for the curse in this hex caster. Now we'll need to collect curse essence from some sorry cursed souls. Head to the grave of the bone-picked pirates. They made the mistake of spending a night in these haunted caves, only to be eaten alive by cursed crabs. Now they too share the curse, transforming to their true crabby form when they grow weak. Summon them with the caster, and when they transform, put them out of their misery. We'll use their salty essence to make the curse.
I didn't always trust the witch doctor so, but she's never failed to haul me backside out of the brine. Once she's got her cauldron, I'm confident she can concoct a cure for our conundrum.
Thank you. what's that yonder? That is the poetry page, baby.
Conscience is clean.
Had the chance.
I've never seen an adventurer so skilled at crushing crustaceans! Well done! But to complete the curse, I'll need my cauldron! I'll meet you at the beach near my hut. But beware! Those royal throne shafts even more sailors' peg legs than the diamond sword dagger scissor reef! And prepare the curse!
What? Who's that?
There they are! Who's on the
Killer!
What is that long bronze Gilbert?
Gilbert is there? I'll get me ship ready. Don't kill him without me! Approach me so I might look upon their killer. Whoever you are, you handsomely mysterious murderer, you'll be joining the ranks of my undead crew. Once we make you dead first, that is. Crew, attack!
Hold out best you can! Old Bones is on his way!
Grotesque, but effective.
Adventure. Are you still a practitioner of the sea sorceress arts?
Would you be asking for my help if I wasn't? Now you, drop the curse essence into the cauldron.
Ah, 'tis a powerful kindness you do me. A thousand thanks. Well done, witch doctor. And you, me hearty, whatever your name or profession may be. Now to Longbron Skillbear's cave to rescue LaChance! We better get a move on. We've got a long walk, followed by a longer swim.
He can swim, can't he?
Bones, I'm insulted! Let me just whip up a portal for you.
He never ceased to amaze. Come on!
You've been with LeChance for many moons, Bones. Why haven't you made him your first mate for life?
Tis a fair question, Witch Doctor. And after Long Bronzed Gilbert sinks to the salty deep and LeChance is free, I just might. Now, try to parley. No more blood needs to be shed, unless that blood be the blood of Long Bronzed Gilbert.
Parley! I declare parley! I'm here to talk with your captain.
Help me out, yes, Harvey?
Parley, do you have an appointment?
Parley! I don't make appointments. I'm an adventurer. I'm always welcome.
Parley, may I ask then, what is the nature of this proposed chat with Captain Gilbert?
Parley! To demand he release LeChance at once.
Parley? That seems like a threat. I thought we were parleying. Maybe learn some manners, you know? No way we're letting you in with that barbaric attitude.
Damn the ancient and subtle code of parley! Pirate law protects these scallywags, so we can't just fight through!
Blast. How I wish we could simply curse the lot of them. Wait, can we do that?
Brilliant! That just might work! Sea creatures probably aren't under the purview of pirate law. Hit them with a hexing! It worked! Look! Their characters made conspicuous by their cowardly carapaces! Now, kill those cute crabs!
Over them!
I hope you made your peace.
I think that one killed in the flower!
Yes, just as we practiced.
That was a close one. We almost broke pirate law. We might have had to suffer through pirate court, a pirate fine, or even pirate community service. Now to finally kill that beguiling Gilbert and free my lovely LeChance. Onward!
When I was a pirate boy, so the captain told me,
call Chance away, Harlemento.
That if I did and scrub the deck, my bones would grow all moldy.
Call Chance away, the whole.
Away! Bones! You're too late! I have the plot armor and your precious pirate paramour. One wrong move, and LeChance is LeChum!
Bones here! You came!
Sure as the tide, of course I did, my love!
I'm tired of listening to you two spill your guts! Crew, spill the intruder's guts!
Kill Gilbert's crew and let Drill sort him out!
Away! LeChance away!
Selling fast when it also works. Oh, not again.
You won, but every soul in my group is loyal to the last. Behold, a little sea sorcery at the sacrifice of a single innocent soul!
Bones! LeChance! No!
And with that, Long Bronzed Gilbert begins draining LeChance's soul energy!
Har, har, har! And with your partner's sacrifice, I can summon my loyal crew from beyond death's reach!
It's not too late. We can still save LeChance. Kill the crew!
Hold on. He's reviving his whole crew with just one soul?
Part of a soul! He loves Sally now.
Just how much soul energy does LeChance have, anyway?
I don't know. Enough. He's got, like, a whole bunch, okay? Just so polite.
Just a flick!
hearts, but a hollowed-out hulk. I'll leave you to what's left of your love, and I'll be on me ship if ye wish to join him.
A chance. My bosom companion foresees fair and foul.
I'll miss that body. I worked so hard to firm up that coccyx.
But there's no time, Bones, darling. You've got to stop Gilbert. I don't know how much longer I can weather this storm.
Come, me hearty. The murdering bastard's on his ship, making ready to flee.
Bones, there's someone here who'd like to see you.
Bones? Can you hear me, Bones?
The chance! My love, you're free!
Free and waiting for you? You always come for me, Bonesy. As sure as the tide, here you are.
Oh, the chance! But I'm a skeleton, and ye be naught but ether. We can't truly be together unless me matey here uses some sea sorcery. Me hearty, hex me.
Is that truly your wish? Usually, curses are to be avoided.
Sure is sure. Once I'm a fearsome giant crab, I'll pop right out of me plot armor, and then ye can unmoor my ghostly spirit from my corporeal bonds.
What the? What happened? I'm teeny!
I can help with that. Through an ancient, mysterious, and complicated sea sorcery ritual.
Well, don't just stand there talking about it. Get me spirit out of here! If you please.
Sure thing, Bones. Hold still. Bibbidi-bidonga-bum!
It worked! At long last, I'm free of that cursed bony prison!
Oh, Bones, you're just as beautiful as the day we met.
My love, when I'm with you, I'm the luckiest pirate in all the seas. I'd give up all the nautical debauchery in the world for just one more. The chance.
Oh, Bones, you're a terrible scoundrel.
Yar, and don't ye forget it, love. As for you, crew, I bequeath to ye me chest of worldly plunder. We won't be needing it where we're going. Tis all yours, me hearty. Now come see us away. Tis terrible luck starting a journey without a proper send-off.
Fare thee well, friends, and may our paths cross again before your voyage ends.
What? Voyage? But where to? We have no chart.
I don't need a map to know we're bound for adventure, dearest. Let's get away from all this. Away, chance, away. We'll go away together. Away, chance, away. We'll far away go.